Alrighty. So, hi. I'm Ryan. And this is a Rant Theory Revisits. Where we go back and play an old game that we haven't in a while. See if it's still good. We're gonna have a look at Ghostbusters for the Mega Drive. I have played this like in the last 6 months or so. It's pretty rad. It's fucking hard. And nobody's ever fucking heard of it. It's like, it does not resemble a Ghostbusters game. But, it's pretty good. So, Rob's gonna check it out. Alright. I'm gonna play it on bitch mode, because it's fucking hard. But, let's do it. Gotta go with Peter. Always Peter. That massive melon. Alright. So, my game is broken down into 4 initial levels. With the castle at the back being the 6th, and then a massive hole opens up in the middle for 6th. So, straight off the bat, this game has practically nothing to do with Ghostbusters. It's a basic platformer. Each stage has at least a mini boss, and then a fully fledged boss at the end. The idea is you're earning money. Yeah. I just played a lot of this as a kid. Mostly because of how weird it was. And when I rebought a Mega Drive, this was the first thing I chucked in, because it's rad. So this would be the first mini boss. Dude, that's real weird. Come on. Okay, so here is about the only part that actually resembles a Ghostbusters game. So every time you capture the mini boss ghost, it gives you some health back. And Slimer, so the blue, he drops blue and red pellets. The blue ones give you health back, and the red ones give you energy, which we'll go into when I can actually use that shit. Okay, so this dude's the actual boss. I remember this guy being a real jerk. Mostly because of that. Every time. So as with all video games in the mid-90s, he changed color Boost next health. Oh yeah. Fuck yeah. Stick out of this.
Victory sip.
And then the idea is you're supposed to get four of these cube things from each four main levels. So this lady's super stoked. She gave me money. Alright, we get back. Some stone tablet. Turkey gives you extra life halfway through a level if you need it. I've read this, so there's like one real shitty level with it's like in the dark, so you need infrared scopes to see properly, and then bombs which kill everything on screen. But I don't need any of that. Weapons, on the other hand. So this is the fucking best gun in this game, the bubblegum. And then you can buy expansions for your energy tank. I'll probably just hold on to the rest of the money. I went to another level. Probably to the apartment. Yep, because the Ghostbusters are plumbers. It's a real dumb game, but it's pretty excellent. Like, controls are tight. Like the weapon. Oh, okay, yeah. So we have some menu system. So we got a one peeking duck, which will give me all my life back. Infrared scopes, I'll let me see in the dark, and then three bombs. But we're gonna use bubbles, because the bubbles are rad.
What?
So, it will kill... Bubblegum is the best. Level having, oh, this dude is rad. I like this boss. So most of the bosses have a weak spot, which as you can see kind of blinks as they. Not very helpful. Because, like, a large portion of this was just, like, exploration. Oh. This game is rad, but it has nothing to do with Ghostbusters. but... So, I bought it under that assumption that it actually did. But was pleasantly surprised, because this game is pretty kick-ass.
Money. Money!
Yeah. Alright. Sweet little slide shimmy. Secret joint that here's the license. So basically, it meant they didn't watch the movie and just had a game, which I ain't your shit. Pretty good at beelining it straight for the bosses in this game, because I could only ever get it. Oh shit. Only ever get so far. Before inevitably dying. Having turned this off.
Oh.
Douchebag. I hated this guy. Yeah, oh, damn, off the one. Rock and start. Yeah, I love those other two bosses on this level and this one. Not so much. Which is somewhat ironic. As my name's Rusty. Well, that's a bit rough, mate. Cheers. And the skipping. I don't understand skipping. Why not? Pay me my money. But it's a lot of money, actually. Okay.
I tried to follow the story. And then I just gave up. So, we get triple shot.
We'll get another upgrade. Alright. Alright, so. I'm gonna skip to this one. This is the dark one. It sucks. So, we'll probably do the Hyros. Because it's rad and it has the best fucking boss in this game. The enemies make no sense. That's teacups, bouncing balls, fucking coloring. I'm supposed to. Bouncing balls suck. Up. I wonder who that could be. Or no. Missed the goddamn slime. Oh no, this is the shit boss, so we're gonna use three red. I played a lot of this skit. You don't get the extra money at the end of the level if you don't do that. Fucking really sucks to not get the extra health and energy back. I'm coming for you, big white person. Yeah. Health. Give me health. Yeah, health. And money. Let's go. Like the underwater stuff is weird as well. Like, why would you put that in this game? But sure. I saw super petrified of those things as well as a kid. Oh, bollocks. Can't remember if you can get on diagonal. Don't think so though. Ah, come on. Totally can. Oh, that's... Yeah, I'm actually used to turkey. Probably gonna use turkey. To Ghostbusters for. Aw, snap. That's totally not how the marshmallow met. See, this, you know, Japanese people made this video game and had never seen Ghostbusters. Man who ate three marshmallows. Fucking whatever. Whoop. Fire. Fire sucks the most. The most. Oh. I'm gonna die here. Holy shit. Oh. And then you turn into a mummy, because of course you do, it's the Ghostbusters. Oh, that's a... Oh, come on, video game. Oh. Enough, you bullshit. Die, son of a bitch. Oh. all technically happened on the same day, according to those newspapers. It's a little odd. A little odd. That doesn't look like science. Alright. Buy some of bomb. Oh, the bombs. Weapon shop. I don't know who this old dude is. Okay, so that's the other thing. Who the fuck is that guy? Like, apart from super racist, stereotypical Asian man. And this motherfucker. Aw, oh, actually, I think the game might actually tell you who this bitch is. Not that it makes any fucking sense. Alright, I'm gonna buy that, I'm gonna buy another upgrade. I'm gonna go with shit. I'm gonna do this shit. Hair sticking through the bandages. Okay, so this is the shit show to this level on Flix. It sucks. You can mostly try and play it like that. Probably don't though. Use night vision goggles. I hated this level. This level has two of the worst bosses. And this bullshit enemy type. So you can't actually kill this flame, and it'll turn into one of those weird little hedgehogs that will just fucking chase you forever. And they put them in the worst places. That ain't yet. Alright, first boss is pretty easy. Wow, pretty close to get to. It's a real pain in the balls. Sick looking though. Sick ass dragon. So fucking hard to hit. Ugh, alright, try the phaser. Oh, nope, that. No dice. Oh my god. Somehow I didn't. I made terrible decisions. Fuck. I didn't put a hit on the motherfucker yet. Well. I remember it being this goddamn bad. Oh, that's gonna take forever. Oh. Mixing it up, buddy. Oh. You mother. Oh, maybe if I jump. Nope. I get rushed on the ass on the way up. Maybe. Oh, that's fucking grade A bullshit. Oh. Sick purple. Nope, that's me dead. Pretty sure this game over. Oh. One more go. It's fucking rough. Fucking rough. Oop. Ah. Fuck. It's all gone to shit. Going to shit, guys. Oh well. Oh. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Oh. Holy fuck. Oh. Oh. Blue dragon. Oh. Come on. Can't fucking do this. Oh. You're stuck. You're stuck. Holy shit. This is Blue Dude too. I don't always steal this, but see the help. It's weird. I remember this part sucking immensely as well because of that. Oh my god. Fucking everything up. So one thing I might do... Yeah, because this game keeps... barking me with those goddamn drops. So, you can actually exit the level. And they'll pay you money for what you have already killed. I need to go back and stock up on this. So that should refill my health, and this should give me that extra picking back. Alright. Back with this shit show. But you can't use the shortcut to get back to where you were. Which sucks, but yeah. Oh, god damn it, every time. Actually, I'm not sure if I actually have to get all the way up and around. You can technically, like, farm money and shit. Because those chest things are random, but... I feel like that's a bit of a bitch move. Oh, bomb. Bomb's not good. Just in case you're wondering. Timing on these things are fucking relentless. Fuck off, monkey thing. Alright, so that's. See, your goggles start to wear off like that. So you put new ones on. Timing on those things is shit. Those ones are okay, because they're not timing based. They're based. Oh. Alright. Another boss. Sid's rad. He just likes to do mad, flippy, fancy shit. I can respect that.
Just one dance.
Colors in this level, other thing that gets. Oh! That's a bit rough. There's purples and there's blues. God damn it. In retrospect, I thought a lot of goddamn bullshit hard games as a kid. Probably didn't need to use that goddamn turkey yet. How? Well. I'm gonna pull the bitch move. I'm gonna go back and find another turkey, cause fuck. Alright, so the map actually helps at this point, cause you can see where the last boss is. And the last boss of this particular level is probably my least fucking favorite boss in all video games. It's just the shittest. It's not even hard, it's just lame. Oh, cocking it all up. Oh, god damn it! I did it again! Fuck! Alright, dumbass, jump. Fuck yeah. Oh! Oh, god damn it. You would be off. Alright, we're gonna wait a little bit. Time on another night vision. Okay. Pretty sure I could have cut at it from the other side. Alright, big dumb goddamn idiot. It's a fucking face in the wall. Worst boss. Ah! Oh my god. Alright, go to heal. I just can't judge the range. Ah, oh, yeah. Just the fucking worst height. And the angles are all wrong, and it's just... This guy sucks. Such dick. Yep. Bollocks. Ish. That, you... probably could hit that motherfucker when he's like that, but... The upside down on the left hand side is the ideal, like, smash the button conditions. You're the worst. When you do that, you are the wolf. Oh, come on. You're the worst. I didn't get it. Oh, yeah. Suck it. Suck. Hurt. No way. There we go. Who the fuck is this guy? Grandpa. It's motherfucking Grandpa. Oh my god. I have to probably stop playing this game. I'll give you just a taste of the castle. Because it's rad. Alright, so the other thing is, I don't think I ever bought that, but I'm pretty sure it's like a massive shield. And you got like a little shield that negates some damage. And the explosives kind of fires like that flippy dude, and that you shoot it and it just sparks out. Might as well buy it. Give it a shot. Alright, so you get the castle and you go rescue your buddies. And there are four ghosts in this place because it's a right shithole. And I assume you're Arthur. Just kind of leave Pip away like that. Okay. The castle sucks. It's the fucking worst. Even the regular enemies suck in this place. And the traps, like, this bullshit. This thing's shoot now. Just a goddamn universal shit show. I hated those things. I hate. Ah! Yep. Cool. And then it's just the worst level in this game. Actually, and then I've totally forgotten, although we're not gonna get there. But this game does the shittest thing in all video games, in that basically the last level is a boss rush. Oh, fuck, where'd she come from? Alright, so the idea is you have to fight your. Oh no! I thought you had your. Whoop, wrong button. Ghostbusters for the Mega Drive. It's pretty rad up till the point where it's shit. Thanks for watching. We're gonna do more dumb shit like this, so stick around.